but we do get commentary from Morley. What about the player matchup? You played both of these characters a lot, and one of them very recently, I believe, if I remember correctly. Nice board smash. Could be. Coming into this game one, we have blow for blow stocks here. Doesn't seem like an advantage can be established at the moment. Yes. Again, we do have that pressure coming from the other school group coming in.
I'm in hell. I can't take this anymore, but I'm being a good TO finally, and then everything goes to hell anyway.
Those were words from our executive TO. Please pray. Another forward smash. Two forward smashes will take. Otherwise, it seems like a very even matchup in terms of players and characters. Again, I'm not super. I've never seen this matchup in a tournament before. I really only play DK. I only care about DK. Like both of these characters are very stubby in their moves, other than Villager has some really good projectiles. Luigi also has a fireball as well, but seems to be taking care of that quite nicely. Another forward smash, an attempt to get him off stage would have been really nice. But he's really going for it, but hits him with an up smash. He's been looking for that for the past 30 seconds, and he gets it.
There, instead of going for an up smash, he goes for a grab and it pays off on shield. Or out of shield, rather. He's still in percent for some very niche Luigi setups, which could net Tofu the win. But right now, it's Dalton's favor. He has tree up. Matches. He's able to stall under ledge with that recovery. And we saw it versus DDP. He's able to escape some setups. Right now it seems even, though Dalton's at ledge, we've seen he's really strong in those areas. Another forward smash does not get it, but this is definitely. Ooh, bad DI. Yep. Really close game all around. Imagine if this thing isn't recording.
That would be.
That would be pretty funny, I think.
Anyway, we are out to
running it back. The top player in.
Stop the battle! Still in Luigi!
I love you.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ready to die behind it.
Dodge takes it with a 3-stock, looking really strong.
Luigi, second game.
But this is grand finals. We could, we still have a couple more games to go potentially.
Very good at adapting.
Isaac is Tofu, by the way.
Stop battle. Luigi.
You can't adapt to Tofu though.
We pull out the government names on this.
We can also pull out social security numbers if we want to.
That's
what we said, this, you gotta put your life on the line for this game. If all your go straight to us.
We gotta grab the representative on there too. He has them all.
It's good that we do get back to the match. That forward smash almost killed. Dalton is really strong, taking the
advantage.
Forward smash is off stage, but really threatening in this entire set. Entire bracket, really. Just really good at utilizing it. Up tilt is already really long lasting move, but that steps really nicely. It paid off. Three-man commentary?
Alright, I will hop off. I can hop off, I'll see y'all later.
Morley has hopped off, it is now me. See, I play against this man Tofu here for hours a day, so I know exactly where he should be. Cool barbarian, Harrison Bird Titan Splash Palace. Spectacular range. Almost sends him off stage for the stock. Walton gets back to stage. It's
villagers just come into those strange dungeons that kind of thrives there. Gets a misfire. That's gonna do it!
Ooh, did you see that? It hit the
Dalton is on the board.
It's called Rocket, I guess.
The bowling ball to the Lloyd Rocket to offstage.
His name's Lloyd, but you call him.
Yikes.
No, it's just Lloyd. Lloyd's a good name.
Looks like it's back to PS2 again.
Start the battle! Luigi,
Villager!
I'm
assuming this started PS2.
The thing about PS2 is, like, it gives Villager a lot of...
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that I don't. Oh, there's a combo.
Thank you. Ha! Back to single
headphones. I'm trying to stay quiet here because the commentator box is very, very close to the setup. As little distraction as I can provide. No, I don't want to distract the players. It's better if you leave them in silence. Going for the uppy attempt and does manage to hit the sweet spot. Hits the sweet spot again and takes the game. That's the end of Grand Finals. Boom. Tofu wins 3-1 and